Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAwns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the Bluestacks 10, and this is that message: virtualization disabled. Hardware assisted virtualization is disabled on your system. It is required by Bluestacks to run properly, and hence we recommend enabling it. If you cannot enable virtualization, try downloading Bluestacks 32-bit. So how to get rid of this error message? So first of all, check it. What is the status of this hardware virtualization? So we simply open your task manager and go to performance. But friends, here you can see in my laptop this virtualization is disabled. So how to enable this virtualization? And this is only possible if you try to assess your boot settings. So we simply restart your PC or laptop, and here I show the steps by using my Acer laptop, and these boot settings are varying based on your laptop model. So once it turn on, now you can continuously press F2 key, and here it shows my laptop overall performance, but I try to assess these advanced settings, so we simply press F1 key. And it shows some settings category, so I try to select this advanced option, and this is that virtualization settings, Intel VDX, so just click to enable it, and also don't forget to save these changes. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time, you can try to install that Bluestacks 10. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAwns, and thanks for watching.